We like going for a run.
Yeah, we do.
On occasion, don't
we? It's fun, isn't
it? Yeah. How do you feel about a marathon, though?
Oh, a bit grueling.
What about 200 marathons? Triple grueling? In 1 year. How about that?
No.
That's what Mina Gooley is taking on. 200 marathons across the globe, all in 365 days. It's all part of Run Blue, drawing desperate attention to our global water crisis. And Mina joins us now from spectacular Uluru to tell us more.
Wow.
Mina, before we get to your running, can you just let us drink in that view? Holy heck, what a spot.
I know, it's completely unbelievable. It's such a special place. People talk about how incredible it is and how important it is for our culture and our community. But for me, it's not just being here at Uluru, it's also being right here at this waterhole, because it's connected to water and it's connected to the thing that is driving me to run and to do all that I'm doing, including running 200 crazy marathons, which, you know, this morning when I woke up and I put my feet on the ground to start running, I just thought, what am I doing?
I was also thinking that when I was reading about you. I mean, you've previously done 40 marathons over 7 weeks, over seven continents, followed by 40 marathons in 40 days the following year. After attempting 100 marathons in 100 days, how does a self-confessed non-runner find herself about to take on 200 marathons?
Yeah, it's actually really crazy, because I, you know, someone asked me once on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like running? And I was like, well, when 1 is the least and 10 is the most, like 1, I'm not a runner. But what I do believe in is that we need to make sure that we've got a world with enough water for everyone forever. And sometimes when you want to see global change, you have to go outside your comfort zone. You have to do things you never thought were possible in order to show the power of what we can all do. I think that sometimes we need to take small steps. We need to take small steps so that we can achieve big change. And in this case, that big change for me is to solve our global water crisis. We have an opportunity in 2023. There's a major United Nations Global Summit to create global action on water. So these 200 marathons for me are a way of creating a sense of urgency for action around this incredibly important issue.
How many marathons are you through so far?
To be honest, this is my first. I've just started. We just did the first, 2 kilometres.
Wow.
So we literally just started. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm telling you. Like, trepidation, fear, butterflies. But when you have a purpose, and my purpose is to solve our global water crisis, when you have a purpose like that, it's amazing what you can do, what any of us can do. And I think it's time for us to stop finding excuses as individuals, as companies, or as governments. We need to stand up and we need to say the impossible can become possible. Over the last couple of years, we've seen droughts, we've seen flooding rains, we've seen like this incredible climate emergency that is vesting itself in water. And it's not an issue we can ignore any longer. For too long, the water crisis has been hidden, and yet we're in the middle of it. And I've seen it, and I want the world to see it too. And this is my way of taking everyone on this incredible, crazy journey to show what it means to take action, but also to show the urgency of the issues and the problem that we're facing.
Runblue.org is the website to go to. Mina, best of luck on those 199 marathons that lay in front of you. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you. It's a really great opportunity, and I hope that everyone around Australia has an opportunity not only to come and visit this precious place, but also to stand up for what they believe in, to pursue their purpose, and to find a way to dream bold, dream big, and get out there and help all of us to solve this global water crisis.
Oh, very
beautiful.
Well said. Best of luck with everything, and stay hydrated.
Thank you.